an Elite Chevrolet in the right side, a KB car in the left. Greg Anderson rips the first part of the track. Vincent Nobile shoves the clutch back in. Oh, hello. Greg Anderson goes 6.5, 7, 8, 210.5 miles an hour. And in pro stock, Greg Anderson takes that bright red Summit Chevrolet right straight to the top spot.